welcome to another Zumba special with me, Miss Casey, and my backup dancers, Miss Kelsey and Miss Susanna. As you can see, we're back in our theater exhibit here at the Children's Museum of Cleveland. Are you guys ready to learn a new Zumba dance? Awesome! So the very first thing we have to do is make sure we've warmed up our body so we're ready to do all of our dances. So, first thing I want you guys to do, take your arms. You're gonna lift them way up high. Good job, you guys. And you guys are gonna bend in the waist, see if you can touch those toes. Ankles, shins, knees, whatever how far you can go is good. One more time, all the way back up for me. Good job, stretch. And then one more time, we're gonna go all the way back down. Good job, you guys. All right, for the next one, I want you guys to take your feet about hip width apart. We're gonna stick our arms out straight in front of us, kind of like we're Frankenstein. And then we are going to sit, kind of like we're in a chair. We're gonna sink down. And then come back up. And one more time, we're gonna sink. Back up, one more time, sink. And back up, good job. All right, the left, let's make sure our arms are ready. I'm gonna take my right arm, I'm gonna stretch it across my body. I'm gonna take my left arm on my elbow. I'm just gonna give it a little bit of a gentle hug. Good job. All right, this time I'm gonna take my left arm, I'm gonna cross it over my body, take my right hand on my elbow, and a little bit of a gentle hug. Good job. All right, let's get those wiggles out real fast. I'm gonna start with my feet. Give them a good wiggle. All right, hips are next. Give those guys a good wiggle. Nicely done. And then your arms, give them a good wiggle. Well done. And then your head, I want you to do three gentle rolls. One, two, and three. All right. My body feels warmed up. Hopefully yours does as well. But the next thing we need to do is learn our dance moves. Today's dance is going to have a lot of fast moving footwork. So, as always, you can watch the three of us in the dance. That's why we're practicing them now. But if you guys get confused or lost, make up your own dance moves. Just as awesome. All right. So, the one dance move we're going to see a lot today are toe taps. So, I'm going to start with my right leg. I'm going to lift it up, tap the ground, and then come back. Take my left leg, tap the ground, and come back. So tap, back, tap, back, tap, back. Good job. And that's the very first move we're going to do today. The next one we're going to do is we're going to take our hands way up in the air, and we're going to wave them back and forth. Good job, you guys. All right. The next one we're going to do, I'm going to start with my feet together. I'm going to tap my foot out. And whatever foot is out, I'm going to take my opposite arm and draw a circle. So if my right foot's out, left arm draws a circle. Bring everything back. Left foot steps out, right arm draws a circle. Right foot, left hand. Left foot, right hand. Good job, you guys. All right, the next one. I'm gonna kind of face my body to the right, just a little bit, not too much. So I'm gonna stick my right foot out, and as I shift my weight into that right foot, I'm gonna pull my arms, bring my left foot to meet my right foot, and do the same thing again. Right foot out, pull myself in. Now, I'm gonna turn my body to the left, step my left foot out, pull my body, right foot meets, left foot out, pull your body, and the right foot meets. Good job, you guys. All right, now, this is the most complicated dance move because we're gonna move our legs and our arms together. So, I'm gonna show you the legs first. So, I'm gonna start with my feet together. I'm gonna take a step out with my right foot, kind of far from my body. Left foot, take a step out. So now you can see my legs are very far apart. And now I'm gonna step my feet back together. So So right foot back, left foot back, and now they're back together. So basically taking big steps. Big right step, big left step, and then bring my feet back together. Good job. Now our arms. So when our foot, my feet are out, I'm going to lift my arms up. Two. When I move my feet back, I'm going to lower my arms. So out, back, out, back. Good job, you guys. Now, with that same movement with my feet, there is another set of moves I'm going to do with my arms. So this time, I'm going to take both my hands. I'm going to face them towards each other and squish them together. Now this time when I step, I'm going to point my arms to the right and left and then back together. Right, left, back together. Good job, you guys. And then the other part of this dance move, just like we practiced in our warm-up, I'm going to sit down in my chair just a little bit and I'm going to move my arms like I'm rowing the boat. Right and left and right and left. Good job. Couple more moves. The next one, I'm going to take my left foot and I'm going to reach it all the way across my body. But don't put your foot down. We're just going to give it a quick tap. 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 Good job. Same thing with your right leg. Tap. 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 Good job. All right, now the last dance moves I'm going to show you. Again, a little bit complicated. Take your time and practice. Otherwise, just be prepared to make up your own move. So I am going to put my right foot out. I'm going to shift my weight into that leg and then lift my leg up. I'm going to put this leg back down and my right leg's going to come back. Same thing on the other side. So left leg out. Right leg up, right leg down, and step back together. Those are our dance moves. So we're going to be doing them at different times throughout the song. Like I said, we have some great backup dancers in me who will help you through the whole thing. Otherwise, you guys make up your own dance. As long as you are moving and grooving to the beat, that's what matters most. So I think we're ready for today's song. You guys agree? Give me a thumbs up. All right. Today's song is called Waka Waka. It's Time for Africa by Shakira. Give me a double thumbs up if you guys are ready. All right, here we go. So we're going to start with those front taps.
De las mujeres. Africa.
For more programming like this, see cmcleveland.org.